Dawn Patrol surf report, early Thursday morning from the pier. Wind is side shore, starting to go side offshore. Strong southeast winds throughout the night. Now going offshore, starting to clean the surf up. There's still some surf, but it's smaller than yesterday. Around 1 to 2 feet. Raining at the beach. Once the wind goes offshore, could clean it up. We gotta hope there's some swell left. And that's it from the beach.